تحيا ثورة التحرير
تحيا ثورة التحرير
تحيا ثورة التحرير
تحيا ثورة الشهداء
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 Egyptian and half Dutch, and I'm here protesting for because the President Mubarak, in order to stop and actually go away. So, and here these are all, mostly are all Egyptians here because he has been on the regime for like 30 years, and yeah, now it's time to change actually, and people are so fed up of what's happening now in Egypt. So, they would like actually to change and freedom. That we step away and go actually, and that we have a whole new regime. And that is the whole reason that we are protesting now in Egypt for more than 9 days. And in order to come change, even we don't know what's going to happen after Mubarak, but we definitely know that we want to change. Actually, I'm very sad that I'm not with them at the moment to share the beautiful, because I'm seeing Egypt as a new people are doing and helping each other and going, and they have a voice to tell and to say about what's happening there. So actually I would like to join them at the moment, but yeah, I'm here now, so it's very hard. Actually, they are giving them strength and support because Mubarak likes the international relationship, so he's trying to control this, but if the Europe and America is also having a part or motive that to change, so it will be very, yeah, who knows, we are trying. Yeah, actually it's very hard because now the people are without any food, the prices are way high now. But the nice things, actually the people are helping each other, so all the people in Tahrir Square are going and people are getting food for everybody, and they are making a sort of a whole family of it. So that is actually the nice part of Egyptians, that they are also yeah, they are managing the whole crisis or the port or the problem by being together and fighting actually as one. So that is then the nice part. But the bad part is that they are still under pressure, and yeah, they are still under pressure and they're trying to achieve things, but it's coming by times being harder and harder. Every day is harder for them to go there, and there is no public transportation, the regime and the violence that's happening there. So yeah, so they actually, their options are limited every time. And that is then what we are trying to achieve by doing and protesting, and also that the Europe and America also have a part of it. And they are feeling very excited. Mostly they are very happy that they that 2 million and 1.2 million people went on Tahrir Square to protest for their rights. Everybody are so excited, they have the power that now it's time to change, otherwise it will not come, and then we'll, there he will be 30 or 40 years more. So actually they are having a certain energy that now is it or not. So they are I'm wondering about the new Egyptians who came out suddenly, but I'm very happy actually that they now they are having a voice and they are speaking up about the things that they want now. So that's the new Egypt. I hope that it will change, because I am not, I don't have any problems, because I'm, say I'm in the middle class, but there are a lot of people who are suffering. A lot of people that are suffering. There are people are having 400 or less than 400 pounds a month. How are they going to live with all, the prices are way too high for them, and the lifestyle that they are now offering, and there's a lot of stuff they actually have to make new rules and add a lot of stuff that to help also all the classes in Egypt. So I hope that it will change. And corruption, of course. That is now an image for Egypt, so I hope that also will change one a day.
Shukran. بعيدة ما نبكي عليك مش الشبكة بحركة على الزار وديدي ديدي 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 سين ديوان ديدي 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 سيني ديدي هيرا هما هما انت بعدك عليا الجبال غمقة دنا المقع عند السوسيارها حسمة مليون اخي تسبايلي وديدي ديدي 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 سين ديوان مبروك كل شيء مبروك.